Hampton and Burnette lead football team to victory over the Gophers with 19-17. University of North Carolina football. Hampton and Burnette lead to victory against the Gophers. In an exciting football game that took place last Saturday, the North Carolina team clinched a narrow 19-17 victory against the Gopher football squad. The passionate match was characterized by intense plays and a committed team effort that was crucial to the outcome. The athletes from North Carolina, led by their key players, Hampton and Burnette, demonstrated strength and determination in the critical moments. Hampton delivered several impressive plays throughout the game, contributing important yards. According to observers and commentators, his performance, especially in the second half, was crucial for the team's narrow victory. Burnette, who played as the quarterback, also had a significant role in the success. He is said to have put pressure on the Gopher defense multiple times with precise passes and strategic play. Burnette's unique ability to stay calm under pressure and make crucial decisions has been praised by various experts in the football scene. The Gophers, on the other hand, did not give up and fought until the last second. Their team also showed a solid performance, managing to go into halftime with a lead in the first half. Despite strong efforts and impressive plays, including those by their quarterback, the Gophers were unable to maintain the lead. The errors made in critical moments ultimately contributed to the loss, according to analyses. The atmosphere in the stadium was electrifying, as fans from both sides rallied loudly for their teams. This support motivated the players and contributed to the exciting atmosphere that persisted throughout the game. In this context, many spectators reported an unforgettable experience that impressively showcased the sports rivalry between the two teams. The victories in the current season are of great significance for North Carolina as the team prepares for the upcoming challenges. Experts believe that the performances of Hampton and Burnette will inspire the entire team and help them further improve their game. The upcoming games will likely be crucial in determining the course of the season and potentially achieving a higher placement in the league. In summary, North Carolina has taken an important step toward a successful season thanks to the outstanding performances of Hampton and Burnette. The analysis of the game will undoubtedly be discussed in the coming days as the team focuses on its next matchups. The Gophers, on the other hand, face the challenge of recovering from this loss and concentrating on their upcoming games. The matchup not only provided exciting football, but also showcased the intensity and competitiveness that define college sports. Fans can look forward to more exciting games and spectacular performances from their favorite teams. Author Anita Falk, Saturday, August 31st, 2024.